Listen here, my name is Homer J. Simpson. You guys think I'm dead, but I'm not. No, I want you to straighten this out without a lot of your bureaucratic red tape and mumbo jumbo.
Okay, Mr. Simpson, I'll just make the change here. And you're all set.
I don't like your attitude, you water cooler dictator. What do you have in that secret government file anyway? I have a right to read it.
You sure do.
Wife, Marjorie, children, Bartholomew, Lisa, aha! See? This thing is all screwed up. Who the heck is Margaret Simpson?
Your youngest daughter.
Your youngest daughter. Well, how about this? This thing says my mother's still alive. She died when I was a kid. You see that stone angel up there? That's my mother's grave. My dad points it out every time we drive by.
Mr. Simpson, maybe you should actually go up there.
Huh? Oh, Mom, I'm sorry I never come to see you. I'm just not a cemetery person. Here lies... Walt Whitman! Ah, damn you, Walt Whitman! I hate you, Walt freaking Whitman! Leaves of grass, my ass! Wait a minute. Maybe it's that other grave. The one that says Simpson. Ah! Oh! Why does my death keep coming back to haunt me? Ah! Oh.
You awful, awful man! Get out of my son's grave!
I hate to rain on your parade, lady, but this is my grave. Hey, wait a minute. Mom?
Homer?
I thought you were dead!
I thought you were dead!
Oh, dang blast, isn't anybody in this dad gum cemetery dead?
I didn't want to cause a fuss, but now that you mention it...